Hello. Come on. Ah, woman.
Oh, yeah! Call the kettle black!
Way to keep a low profile.
Oh, bollocks. I'm in trouble. Aha! Bad guy. I know. Take him out, come on. Hello guys, and welcome back to XCOM 2. I'm your host Craig, and this is the Senior playthrough. So, on the last mission, we took out a major base, Black Ops site, which was cool. Blew it to fuck and beyond. I've kitted out some more troops, got three new recruits. So they're noobs, we're going in for a, looks like a capture or kill enemy VIP mission. So, without further ado, let's go and fuck something up there. Oh, my friend's pretty bad. Okay.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
Well, there's this new thing called the element of surprise.
Okay, good for you. Right, target is over here in this building. Building over there. I think we're going to go down. Ah, screw it, we'll go down here.
Wait, what?
Let's just charge you down here. Time is ticking. Yeah.
No need to ask twice.
There we go.
I understand.
Will do!
Up here.
Je pense à you.
We need to go... I have to admit the frame on the optimization in this game is not as good as the original. It's a shame really, but can't be helped, I suppose. We've got 12 turns, you see, so I'm on a bit of a... Got some civilians here, standing around like a bunch of noobs. Where would I have... I'll probably have someone up on the roof protecting. Maybe if I came around, I might be able to do something. Unless I come up the building. It's a hard one, guys. I could come this way, down the main, it looks like a little shopping square area. Mall. Be American. I could go around the back.
No backup? Do.
Avoid most of the map, then. Better. There we go.
Go, go, go!
We'll take a chance.
On it!
Come on. Run. There we go. Done. Right. That's it. See, that's going that way. That's not good. So we'll drop you there. Who's next? Drop you here.
On it!
Here.
Okay.
And you're last. Are you? I've got you as well. Okay. Drop you here.
Okay, je bouge.
Okay, je bouge. Whatever that means. There we go.
Yeah, good. Great idea.
No problem. Thank you. Come again. Right, there we go.
We got something over here.
Okay, I can hear something. So let's see now. Right. 10 turns remaining. Secure the LZ, take the target, bump, gone. Right, in, out, should go about. Mm-hmm. But there's something over here too. Don't surprise me. Let's drop this. It's around the corner.
All right.
Not fucking thing. Okay. Right. Yeah.
Moving out.
Okay. Front of the shopping mall. Your baby open. What does that say? Something with your baby open? I don't know what that says. Okay, whatever that says. I think it's in a different language. Yes. Okay. Alien language. Ooh. Let's go here.
Moving.
See what's over here. Oh shit. Right, targets acquired. That's fine.
Oh really?
Get you around this corner. Things may get a little bit sticky.
Roger that.
It's turbo time.
It's turbo time. Okay, good for you.
Stepping up.
In case you're wondering, one of my characters gets the Arnold Schwarzenegger shit puns.
Je suis déjà.
There we go, right. See what happens. Anything? Where them going? Right, 9 turns. Right there. Still there. Right, they're just stationary. So if I get in here, I can maybe pop through here. Yeah, grab him. Drag him back out, or her. Which could be useful. I use cover. Like that. Why?
Eyes on the prize.
Sniper. Get my sniper in a decent spot, so we'll get my sniper here. Right. Why?
I've got dips.
I'm sure you have, darling. Get my character. Fingers crossed there's nothing in there, but. Window here. It is here.
Solid copy.
There we go. Alright. You here.
Target identity confirmed. Menace 1-5. Remember, we're here to capture the VIP if possible.
Okay.
Knock him out and bring him in.
Roger that.
D'accord.
Just let me...
Merci, je bouge.
Try and get my fucking troops into some form of position, especially to take out these dudes. He's there. Be a good one. Yeah. There you go.
Can I assume you have a plan?
Not particularly. So, we'll keep you. Our men are a little bit clustered right now, which is not necessarily good. Yeah, I'll get into position. 8 turns left to get the VIP out. That's the main thing. Right. This is it. This is the big one. I probably need to do... What else have we got now? Who's going on? Who's fast running? Who's a fucking sprinter? Sniper. My sniper's gonna get very busy. Okay. There's the little fucker. It's, no? Nope. Don't know. We out in it. Okay. Chill. Is that a woman? Well, we'll find out. So yeah, that's that one. I secure here.
Moving to designated position.
VIP. Alright. You. You're here.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I really pound this area. I'm just gonna have to blast ammo, aren't I? As soon as I get in there, I'm detected anyway, so... Alright, let's see now. Trusty cop. Right. See, my character's way back here. I need to bring my character way forward. I need to do. Here. You're going there. I get a better sniper position. Let's try it.
Moving to Overwatch.
Stay out of my way.
Okay. Let's see what I can do, darling.
Good copy. Moving on target.
There we go.
On Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
One more turn, I think. And then it's... balls to the wall. Big explosion device. I need to... get someone in really close. I think you. Not much health of you. No, you've got 5 health, so that's kind of stupid. We're gonna put you, my grenade, I'll take you guys out really carefully. I need to take you guys out before it's not good anyway. What's with that one? Look, can't go this way. For some reason it sends me around this way. Oh, you're going over here.
Via, via, via.
There we go. Alright. Can't get in there. How about here? Let's try here. Flank.
Point taken.
You're welcome. Right. 7 turns. 7 turns to get this on. Just 5 turns already. Right, this is it. You're going in to pick up the bitch once you've launched your grenade, which is going to go right here. Okay, just go for
boom!
It. Alright. Let's clear this area out. Even though you're pointing at the building. Right, one snake down, good, right.
They're on to us!
Okay, good. Boom! Hello. Just do the fuck there. Lightning hands, take it. On the shot.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Judgy!
Sniper shot. No, we'll save that one. Grenade. Alright. suppression. Right, you. Flanky move. Gonna be... Yeah, there we go. There we go. Shot. 60%. Oh, still low. Come on. Ah, woman.
Oh, yeah! Call the kettle black!
Way to keep a low profile.
Right.
Moving to designated coordinates. Bombs away!
Boom. Right, there we go. Snake. Right, snake take out. If I can get an angle on the shit. Let's take a chance.
You fall behind and you're on your own.
What's with all the frame rate issues for this game? Ah, bollocks, I'm in trouble. Okay, here we go. Take him out, come on. Screw him on. There we go. Right, landing zone secure for now.
Wow! This is really cool.
Right.
On my way!
I'll do.
Grenade out!
Civilians are collateral damage. Collaborators. Aha! Bad guy. Alright, okay, no problem. Alright, what can I zap? Who can I zap? Let's see if I can disorientate you. Come on. Give me something to work with, guys. Discombobulate, whatever the fuck. Panicked. Oh, there we go. Panicked. Target panic. Good. That's what we need. Missed. Shame, but no problem. I'm gonna go here.
Okay, je vous fais confiance.
Can I get a shot in here? Take out the VIP? No. I can shoot the VIP if I wanted to, but that's no good. I have no shot. We'll go in here.
Bye, dear!
Right, now we've got something. You. 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 Go for it. Did something. Oh, good shot, that person. Get the last one as well. Hang on. Oh, there's something. That'll do. That'll give me something. Right. Come on, guys. Sort this shit out. There we go. One of them's down.
Cible multiple éliminée.
Okay, good. He's still panicked. Good. He's gonna do something. Or it. Sure, it's gender. Right. Okay. It's main controlled. Okay, I gotta take you out quickly. Not good. No, I don't want to take you out. Right. Through the window.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
No, target is here. No, don't want you. I want the other one. I want to break this lock. Come on. Let's get it on. Okay. Can I get an angle?
Closing on target position now.
This one. Take him out. 61%. Come on, do it. There we go. Right, I've gained control of my character back. Okay, no problem. Now I need to go here and start shooting the shit out of this one.
All right.
Fire pistol. No, alien. Jesus. Take out the civilian. Oh, missed.
And if you ever breathe a word of this, I will gut you like a carp.
Alright, where is he? So do right here.
You fall behind and you're on your own.
No, stop pointing at the fucking VIP. Right, down. Okay. This is my chance. I need to get this bitch out. So you here. Go.
On the move!
Just go, 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 go. Alright. Right, okay. Six turns, guys. Six turns left. Gotta secure this entire location. So my main character, we're gonna stay here.
Mi muovo all'istante.
That's fine. Overwatch. And move you over to here.
Okay, Zive.
You're on Overwatch. So far so good, guys. We're doing alright. Bring you forward. To here.
Shut your dick holes, get your gear, shut up again, and start walking. We're doing surveillance!
Right. 5 turns. Smack the guy unconscious, grab the kit. Leg it. Okay, right.
Places everyone!
Pick up the items. Up a bum, thank you. Take a
Don't act like
position.
You've never seen a marital aid before.
There we go. You are gonna punch the shit out of this dude. Oh, woman. There you go.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
There we go.
VIP located.
Drop you right there.
Heading out.
Okay, next one. Secure.
Heading out.
Let's go. We've got this in the bag, I think.
Overwatch. On Overwatch.
Pull out. Dash.
Come on!
Bring you around. To out. Yeah.
Si può fare.
Bring you to about. Here.
Bien sûr, je bouge.
Give you
yes, obviously
go.
You got this.
Thank you.
Oh, you are shitting me!
Oh no. Here we go.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position.
Roger that. VIP. Sorry. Package. Brackets. Right, you're up here.
Stepping off!
Why for you?
It's me.
Moving on target location.
Why?
I'm on it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, right over there.
Moving out.
K.
Come get some.
Sure.
Fatto.
Right.
Monto la guardia.
Hopefully ambush these guys as they land. I'm hoping anyway.
Bon, si c'est comme ça.
Fingers crossed.
En vigilance.
I've got a funny feeling there'll be heavy duty troops. So I've just gotta try and squish as many of them
pressing
as I can.
On. Got no thermal imaging.
Okay, let's go. There we go. I remember there's other troops knocking around, there's them two patrols the other side of the shop. Oh. Stun troopers, okay. Notify them. Stun sword things. Right.
Cosplay enthusiast!
Here we go. Throw damage.
Oh god, I do hate to drink alone.
Yeah, I
missed.
Get it.
Shit. No problem. Keep going there. Really? Come on. No. There we go. Target down.
Mystery. Cheers!
Alright, next. Who's next?
We've got big problems.
Oh shit, here's the other two. Here they come. Three turns. Alright, let's move my character. Right, I need to start consolidating on this. Get the fuck out of dodge. Load.
No problemo.
I know. Take him out, come on. Right, there we go, in the face. Job sorted. Two damage. Right, move my sniper over. To here.
Oh, really?
Come on, out of the way. She flanked. Alright, next one. VIP. If you... Yeah. There's a reason for it, guys. I'm just gonna lay waste to this corner of the map. Let's get rid of all this rubbish. There we go. Target gun. Boom. Why?
Exactly.
Uh-huh. Right. We go here.
Roger that.
Why?
Affirmative! Covering now! On the move!
Why?
Overwatch! In movimento!
Come on.
Mi tengo pronto!
Right, you... Get the fuck out of
there. Sure thing!
This is it. Okay. Take the target away.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
There we go.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
Roger that.
Well played.
Right.
Never qualified as a counter sniper.
Here we go. Let's see what they do. Hit the car. The car's gonna explode.
Oh, he's come over me.
Where's he going? Who's he shooting at? Go powering up. Time to go. Get the fuck out of dodge, I think. to.
We're not going far.
I will leave.
How did that now? Moving to designated position.
There we go.
I'm on my way.
Raggiungo le coordinate.
Ça devrait pouvoir se faire.
So, do you maybe want to let us in on your little scheme hatchery?
That's it, innit? All targets in deployment zone. Right, guys. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge.
Are we at least going to get paid back for all of our medical bills?
Yeah, let's go.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Right, not too bad, yeah? Got 10 of them. Turns taken, 11. Yeah, completed. No casualties. No injuries. Flawless victory. Yes.
I never had any doubts about your capabilities, Commander. Excellent work as always.
Well done, guys. Lucky one. So happy I went around the fucking back, to be honest. Right, you're a medical protocol droid, so we've got flashbang, covering fire, and smokers. Flashbang. Grants one free flashbang item to your inventory. Grants one free smoke grenade. Overwatch shots can now be triggered by an enemy action, not just movement. I'm gonna go that way. Come on, click. No, smoke grenade. I'll come back to you later. We glitch in the game. Right. Two grenades, always. Right. Two. Holo targeting, shredder, steady hands. Yeah, we'll have you. There we go. Let's go. Sort that promotion out later. There we go. Jiang Li Hu. We picked up an Lyrium core and alien strongbox. Cool. Arms and munitions. These small self-contained devices. Okay.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
We brought the VIP back alive. Will restored and increased to Corporal Ewan McKenzie. Well done. Wasn't aware you were a pussy. Okay. Soldiers, armory. Still in training for a couple of days. 4 days for you for medic, which is good. I want to promote you. For some reason it won't let me. There we go, it's done it now. There we go. Some random weirdness there. Okay. Jobs are good, guys. I need to start specializing more. That's that one, that one. Sell some corpses there, can we? Kill 19 of them. 34 of them, fuckers. 4 of them. 5 of them. Picked up 2 particular 3 types of weapons there, you see. It's alright. Right, okay.
I've warned the crew to stay away from the Advent meat rations. We still don't know what they're putting in that stuff.
Okay, probably humans. Let's have a look. Supply drop available. Soldier. So we've got a supply drop there. We've got a soldier there. Make contact to Mexico. Australia is where I need to make contact, so I'm going to take out that one. But I do need the supplies. 3 days on you still. I could... yeah, bump and then bump up. I think that's what I probably need to do. I've got the intel. Let's head over here. Come on.
Setting course for the Australian sector.
There we go. Or she land. Good day, mate. Something's happened. HQ thing? Okay, right. 4 days to make contact with you guys.
Attempting to establish local regional contact.
Fire team leader. There we go. Get some. New soldier. Who can I put under now? Great equipment. What have we got? Sniper rifle. I'll put the laser on it. There we go. Nope. I want my sword axe back as well while I'm at it. Come back out. There we go. This game's still jumpy as fuck, isn't it? Right. So we're getting there. What else can I learn? Defilled focus, right. Soldiers within command range of the increased bonus to defense value provided by cover. Fire and grant your squad soon. Spend an action to pinpoint a target and grant your squad simultaneous aim bonuses and aim bonuses. Okay, focus fire. Okay, who can I put in? I'll put in the other captain. You're going in, mate. Okay. I want you in. Get some collector. Get some other chances for the remainder of the turn. I hit you. We'll see what that does. I don't know. Alright, still going. So we've got a little bit of time. Okay. Alright, come back out. Right. Right, oh yes, we were getting to this here. 3 days.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries, Commander.
Heavy armor. Let's have some heavy armor. Let's see what turns up in the heavy armor department. Firebug. This basic armor consists of improved protection cobbled together from... okay. Hit points. Mobility by 1, dodge 10, leg servos. Provides the user with an ability which use 1 use per mission. That improves mobility for 3 by 3 for one turn. Okay.
Commander?
I feel a little bit disappointed, to be honest. Alright, decrypt you. 4 days. Actually, let's get you out.
Though I was never witness to one myself, countless observers attest to the existence of a much smaller, less intimidating variant of the sectoid that took part in the original invasion.
Okay.
In the time since, this new being, the product of clear genetic manipulation, is now a familiar face to our forces operating in the field. The sectoid's rapid physical evolution over the past 20 years is a testament to both the aliens' mastery of genetic engineering and their pursuit of advancement, regardless of the risks.
No problem. 2 days for you. 4 days. Let's finish off the plate armor.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander.
Thank you.
I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Outstanding. Right. Come on. Okay. Training complete. New soldier. Right, you, my dear, are a fucking medic. Okay. Congratulations. But on, then again, attitude is hard looker. So your bedside manner is gonna be fucking shit then. Okay, that's fine. No more recruits. Available one rookie. Right, you. Yeah, 31 on that. Get you more power up. Next soldier is going right in. One day left, so we'll head back in a second. One, two. Training, there we go. Alright, drop you in. Recruit. And make another medic. I want. Begin medic training. I kid you not. Become medics. First aid kits and shit. Alright, go. There we go.
Signals coming through clear.
New okay. Regional contacts located.
Thank you. No problem. So I've got this one here. Promos profit lockbox loot always has advanced superior upgrades. Make contact and install radio and to receive bonus. Okay. Install you. Right, and then I'm going to do you. So I've got you to deal with. One, two. Someone's going to pop up any second.
The outcome of this research can only further our advances, Commander.
Okay, laboratory rebate. Okay, right, let's have a look. We can make predator armor, exosuit, and spider suit. Right, predator armor. Use scavenge plates of advanced armor. This super provides increased protection and additional inventory capacity for our soldiers. Fuck for that. Spider suit. Spotty records from the ruined mainframe at XCOM issue indicates an early prototype for a light armor suit coupled with grappling hook, okay. Exosuit. If we combine the power assisted armor prototypes we've been working on with some of the advent plating we've recovered, we could develop a heavy variant of our plated armor. Okay. Fantastic. Gauze weapons. I think gauze weapons is something we need to work on. It's 7 days though.
I assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
I've got supplies, let's see.
Commander?
See how much this armor costs. Engineer views to muffin workshop. We need more engineers. Build items. Armor. Got upgrade, right, and the rest, right, you, I want, okay, when you're ready, click, click, hello,
the aptly named Predator armor should give our soldiers increased longevity in the field.
What's with the gay look? Okay. Okay, items. I need more supplies, okay. No problem, thank you.
Tigan seems to have a habit of scratching that scar on the back of his head. I wonder if anyone made sure his chip was out.
Yeah, I don't care. Quite new targets for gorillas, right. Blue targets, okay. This one is launch UFO, hunt XCOM, that's fine. What's this one? Mid raids, increases the cost of recruiting by 100%, that's fine, I don't care. This is the one I want. Avatar Project Major Breakthrough, this is the one we need to do, difficult, right. Okay, before we do anything else, we're going to sort my troops out, so I'll get back to you guys because that lock just looks so village people, it's fucking wrong. Alright guys, let's get this shit on the road. Sort out a few guys, so better equipped a bit, so less like village people. Me and my fucking mods. Right.
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position for deployment.
It's feeding corpse. Operation feeding corpse. Let's try them out. See who lives. See who dies. See who
word
gets
has
a needle
it
in the
resistance
eye.
Has been pulling data critical to the aliens' latest project from the Advent network using something they rigged up in this area. As far as we can tell, the aliens have figured out what's going on and they're sending reinforcements in to destroy the device. We're moving in to secure the area and protect the device before they manage to take it out.
Okay guys, I think we'll leave it for this episode. Thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. I've been your host, Craiger, and I hope to see you on the next episode. And please don't forget to subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Hope to see you again.